car a second, Major. We can't just walk through the front door. It's totally fucked. And even if we got through, those freaks are still parading around inside. I did find another chopper we could use. I think we should just rendezvous on the rooftop and get the hell out of here before it's too late.
Roger, kid. We'll rendezvous at the copter pad then. I'm on my way. Don't be late. We're gonna get through this together. Over and out.
I don't believe what I see. I grew up in this neighborhood.
personal voice recording of Agent Tyler. Quadrant OR-35. I just got word they're running another test on the equipment tonight. That means I gotta shut down the radio antenna for more than 20 minutes. Severing all communications and cutting off Keensight from the rest of the world. For fuck's sake, I wanted to go home tonight, but instead, I'll be sleeping in this filthy fucking bed, shut away in a giant cinder block. I'm not exactly sure what these tests are for, but they're not paying me enough to be locked in this concrete freezer like some goddamn hermit. I've made up my mind. I'm gonna quit and move as far away from this city as I can. I mean, what's the worst they could do to me anyway? Even if they heard this, what, fire me twice?
Major, I'm on the roof of the dam. The Citadel's been overrun. I repeat, the Citadel's been overrun. The whole situation's foobar. No survivors. Hold on. No. Brayden, respond, goddammit. Shit, I'm running out of time.
So, you made it this far. I'm coming for you, fucker. We'll meet real soon, you and I.